Final question. Who's most likely to sleep with the other person's parent?
Oh my god.
We'll count down.
Yo!
I have one more after this, but we'll count down.
We'll count down from three, ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. No girl can't tell me about my mother. 16 shot, we go longer than another. Them just a talk, but they real done that. Put body in a pot, them a bun like baba. No boy can't, this is me or my mother. Round here, I'm safe, everybody need ammo. 16 shot, we go. They gon' put hands on the chair. They gon' put hands on the chair. They gon' put hands on the
chair. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Elijah Renz. We're back into the video. I'm with Kevin.
At Kev. First of all, don't call me Kevin if I don't know you.
I think you said that in the last video.
Pussy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I did. If I don't know you, call me Kevin.
We're doing, what's the game? Host? who likely to do what? Or something like that?
Oh, so the game that we're playing is who's most likely to?
Yeah. Gotta take 5 shot times always.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Why don't y'all just play never
ask? Actually, alcohol is considered a drug. So, technically.
Don't say it.
Who's most likely to take home a person after a party? In this scenario, they're single.
Alright.
Next question. Oh, get spicy. I don't care what it is.
Get
spicy.
Who's most likely to cry after a breakup?
Fuck. Oh, yeah, if I look at this fucking phone.
Ooh. First of all,
only because you've been with her for so long, and I know your relationship with her. So if it does,
now I'm talking about in general. Exactly. Think about the person, not the situation.
Oh, I thought which one would be more devastating.
Oh, from a general aspect.
Yeah, like who would be the person to cry about it?
Yeah, you.
Oh yeah, you.
By far.
Yeah.
By far.
Let me change that one.
100%.
Let me get it. Next question.
1000%.
Now we start.
Who's most likely to? Whooper!
Skin a baby.
Exactly. Who's most likely to skin a baby?
Everybody know that answer.
What? Skin?
Look, I have a lot of issues.
Kevin is fucking crazy.
What the Okay.
Next question.
Who's most likely to get famous out of 3 of y'all? Famous? First. Hard. First.
Famous first?
First, yeah.
Boom.
I'll wait. That's love right there.
I love y'all,
that's
bro.
Love.
No, because I feel shallow now, because y'all are broke.
He said, I'm going to ask
myself.
Damn. Ain't nothing wrong with being confident in yourself.
It's a fact, bro. You're going to be famous. You're going to be famous. Say that.
I believe in myself. I just believe me, I'm more.
Who's most likely to drink and drive?
Drink and drive?
Drink and drive.
I won't lie. Horse shit.
Bruh.
I do not drink and drive. I do not play that. Even though I'm about to. But.
Oh my.
Bruh.
Ew.
Wow.
Hold on. Who would you? I feel very attacked.
Who's most likely to cheat on somebody? My god.
He ain't shit.
Bitch, where?
Why didn't you answer?
Thank you, because you know you're full of shit right now.
Damn, they did you crazy.
Oh, I'm not a cheater.
You're not a cheater.
Oh.
I'm posting in front of me. It's episode 2. We're going to say everything with you. Cheater. All right. Next question.
He said, I'll show you a cheater.
Live and we learn.
He said, I'll show you a cheater. He said it like he about to punish you or some shit. Like you in trouble.
Who's most likely to get cheated on and not know until it's too late?
I'm about to be bare feet, fit stomp.
Damn! Damn!
Yo, I'm sorry, bro.
As terrible as it is, it's true.
Nice question.
If you guys were stuck on an island, who's most likely to die first?
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm not gonna lie.
I'm gonna kill myself with these two.
Don't kill each other.
I'll be the first one to hunt for shit. So
that's he hunt hyenas and shit.
I'll just know basic knowledge on medicals and stuff. Yeah. So I'll be able to take care of my
And I got herbal knowledge too, so I can
just be the one. I'll just be the one complaining.
Plant medicines.
I'll just be complaining.
It's too fucking hot.
Next question.
If it's hot though, I'm gonna be pissed. I need it to be warm, like a tropical shit. Some calm shit.
No, we by the Arctic, I can survive.
If we in the cold, that'd be fun. Love to go fishing. Ice fishing.
Who is most likely to become a sex addict? If they're not already one.
I'm weird. Yeah, he picked Kai. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna switch my answer. This nigga Kai.
Next one.
So with that, who's most likely to become a porn star?
Wow. Hey. Nigga, gross.
Ew.
My bad.
Who's most likely to catch an STD?
What?
Hold on. You dirt bomb.
That's half of my answer.
I fuck one person. I don't fuck multiple.
Never.
I don't fuck multiple people.
I'm a saint.
So
I'm
abstinent. Flashbacks. Continue.
Say you guys are out in a restaurant. Who's most likely out of the three of y'all to hit on a waitress or waiter?
Horseshit.
Damn.
I'm sorry, the waitress was going to be a girl and I'm gay. That's not true.
No, the waitress or waiter, she said.
She did say waiter.
Does Sam watch this?
Nah.
Because Darius watches. He about to get in my ass watching this shit.
Bro, okay.
I know Thought Bobber is not talking over here.
I have nobody in my phone.
Next question.
Who is most likely to start weeping or throwing a fit after?
Hold up. Pause.
As soon as you said throwing a fit,
before you put your answer up, motherfucker, you said the weeping. Niggas was like...
Who is most likely to wax their private areas?
Not gonna lie.
Take care of myself.
What the fuck?
That
shit hurt.
My shit.
Who is most likely to have a super embarrassing one night stand?
Nah.
Who is most likely to be friend-zoned after a terrible kiss?
Wait, say that again?
Terrible
after
kiss.
After a bad kiss?
Yeah.
Wait, who would tell this?
Y'all would be friend-zoned. Who would be most likely to be friend-zoned after a terrible kiss?
My lips is gorgeous. Suck my balls, nigga.
Fuck out of here.
Fuck y'all niggas. My lips is gorgeous. My lips is succulent and juicy.
Wait, say gorgeous again.
He's gorgeous.
Where are you from?
Brooklyn.
Most likely to accidentally get killed.
Accidentally?
Accidentally get killed.
I feel very attacked.
It'd be like that, bro.
It's anything against you, bro.
It happens to the best of us, man.
Who's most likely to date a celebrity?
That's easy. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be conceited or anything.
Shut up. Don't touch your shit.
Who's most likely to do the most embarrassing thing while they're drunk?
That's easy.
Yo, they said Kevin. Oh, shit.
Wreck-It Ralph, man.
Nah, because...
I mean, if Brie was an option.
I've never seen a legend crying. No, because you weren't here, though.
I know, but
yeah.
I can imagine. It must have been wicked.
Who's most likely to cry while watching a sad movie?
It's Elijah.
I'm getting sick of tired of y'all motherfuckers. You say an emotion, they just swiping the fucking... Wait, I know something. Me, bitch.
But who's most likely to be like their parents?
Like their parents.
Like... I guess moral-wise or...
Oh, moral-wise? Okay, hold up.
Raising their child-wise.
By far.
All right. Who is most likely to stay forever single? Damn.
Damn.
You look real hesitant to put that up.
I didn't even come up the first time. I was sorry.
I'm weak.
That happens.
That's the best.
Who's most likely to laugh at a lame joke that nobody else laughs at?
I find exactly. Nah, she ain't lying. I find everything funny. I don't know why.
Who's most likely to
Like the word pudding, that shit sent me into a frenzy. Bro. I don't know why. It's just
pudding. What?
Chocolate or vanilla?
Butterscotch.
Pudding. Next question.
Who's likely to get married for money?
For money?
For money.
Shit, wrong one. Okay, there we go.
Excuse me? I don't marry
people for money. Nigga said excuse me.
Hold on, I wanna know why.
Damn, they called you greasy.
Why?
Because you were the personification of Bad Girls Club. That's why.
You're a super bougie.
You bougie.
You have to zoom in on your face.
Like, your brain is like, bougie, bad bitch, get money, don't care about feelings.
But didn't anybody give you the memo that I'm not the bitch to play with?
If you care about my feelings, then I might care about yours.
I don't deserve to be in the moment that I'm in right now because you deserve it. You was jealous. That's jealousy. That's hate. That's ugliness, bitch.
Just cause.
Just cause. But at the same time, I'll take care of you if you take care of me.
Did he lie?
I've known you for, I've known you long enough to know this, man. Come on.
Did he lie?
Wait a damn minute.
Do y'all know I'm sitting next to
fucking... Did I lie?
I'm sitting next to
emotions.
I'm sitting next to Shrek's emotions next to me. How dare you say
Shrek's emotions?
Shrek's emotions.
Built like Shrek bunny ass.
Bro, I didn't say that. Bro, your head built like Invader Zim neck. I'm about to give you 50.
I'm about to give you one, nigga.
Bionicle looking bastard.
Nah, I'm about to get at you. Squidward head ass.
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Like
the American nigga. Dragon, you dusty ass nigga. Mulch.
Hold on, and correction. correction. If I don't know y'all, I'll give a fuck about you. If I do know y'all, I'll give the highly most fucks about you.
And that's a lie, because if he does know you, he'll give a fuck about you to your face, and then, you know, throw a little shade here and there.
You do throw shade, but it's never meant to be harmful.
So I don't care about you?
I never said that. I know you care about all of
us. He cares about us.
He cares. Nah, when he cares, he cares hard.
Facts. But you gotta show.
But he's also stubborn. Extremely.
I know you ain't one to talk.
I'm stubborn. I'm not stubborn.
This is very problematic.
I am appalled.
Who's most likely to get mad over small things?
Fuck.
You're not lying.
Who's most likely to get kicked out of class or work? Or a work meeting?
You would. I believe it.
I was kind of second.
Somebody gonna say, somebody say something crazy, he just blow up.
Who's most likely to go bankrupt?
Bankrupt?
I have very frivolous spending habits, so I'm not gonna lie.
You know I spend money.
Yeah, I'm about to say nothing. You spent bread.
I was really bouncing in between, but Rachel, wake your ass up.
Who's most likely to become a drug addict?
We all know this.
To crack?
No.
What's your violence you okay?
Not that. Not crack.
Not that one.
No, not that drug. Mm-mm.
And who's most likely to get divorced first? If you guys were to.
Wow, Kev, why do you feel
like
that?
Wait, divorce first?
Yeah. First.
Why do you feel that way?
Can we get to the spicy, freaky questions?
Most likely to have a foot fetish.
Kai's into exotic things. Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Most likely, not well, but most likely.
Oh, I'm about to.
Who's most likely to get naked in a public place?
Get naked in a public place?
Mm-hmm.
Really? You think so?
Yes.
You think so?
Yo, you get drunk and don't know how to act.
I do know how to act. I said yeah. I do know how to act. I just don't care.
Who's most likely to be in a poly relationship?
Oh, polytheistic relationship? Mm-hmm. Oh, not polytheistic.
Whatever. Poly, more than one.
Wobba Fett. Look, two girlfriends ain't bad. You shitting me?
I hear that, bro.
You shitting me?
I hope your girlfriend is alive. What? Most likely to have cyber sex.
Cyber sex?
I don't know. What the fuck is cyber sex?
Like, sex over a video.
The fuck is cyber sex?
Or FaceTime?
Nah, bro.
Like, putting your dick on the camera.
Nah, bro.
Don't do me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Who's most likely to be a biter?
A biter?
A biter.
Like a dick writer?
No.
During sex?
Like in sex?
Yeah.
Oh.
That is pure kind. Fuck. I'm weak.
Who's most likely to lie to get pussy or...
Lie to get into bed with someone.
What
would I lie about?
Like, I'm about to leave New York for like 6 months. Pull up tonight. It's the last night I'm here.
And it's really not. Who's most likely to sex the wrong person?
Huh? Sex the wrong person.
Sex the wrong person.
What do you mean?
Like,
text the wrong person
sexed.
Sexually?
Sexed.
Oh, like send a dick pic to the wrong person.
With a T.
I feel like I'd probably be like insurmountably high and then press the wrong contact name and be very upset about it 15 seconds after.
I feel like Elijah would just forget.
She took over as the new host.
Yeah, guys, this is Elijah, over and out.
I'm weak.
Over and out.
I bet. And these bitches got fucked up that day.
Yo.
Next question, please.
Who's most likely to peek at someone in the shower?
Well, I'm going back to sleep.
What?
Y'all really ain't shit. Y'all not wrong, but y'all really ain't shit.
Who's most likely to get hurt during sex?
You doofy bitch.
Damn.
Yeah, we all knew it was coming.
I got hurt 3 times, so it's alright.
Who's most likely to fall asleep during sex?
I never did that. Never did that. I don't have to say Kevin.
I mean, I fell asleep eating pussy, so I did. We grown. I don't give a fuck.
Next,
we gonna talk about this. I'm gonna say it explicit.
Next caller.
Not suitable for work.
Next caller.
NSFW, nigga.
Y'all
never knew what that stuff was. Not suitable for work. That's seriously.
Who's most likely to be? I guess it's fall asleep. But who's most likely to be too tired to have sex? And who's most likely to like being choked? The smile on the face.
I'm
a nasty.
Who's most likely to have unprotected sex with a stranger?
I'm not proud of it, but oh wow, I okay.
Neither am I, but.
Diseases are real.
I hate her.
I'm gonna check that every 3 months. Just for protocol.
I can take though.
Next question.
Who's most likely to be?
What's the next question?
No, not you.
Who's most likely to whistle at someone?
What?
Who's most likely to like catcall, whistle at somebody?
Catcall? Oh.
You said Elijah?
Yes.
Someone had a whistle in the first place.
Weak.
I think Kevin.
Hey, show that.
Yeah, actually, now that you say that.
I think me?
I think
you is an aggressive nigga.
I am not an aggressive human when it comes to women.
I'm
a gentle, beloved creature.
Who's most likely to have the walk of shame? Or drive?
What's the walk of shame?
After
morning after a one night stand.
Oh.
You nasty bitch.
I wouldn't shame.
Can I charge my phone for like the last like 3 minutes that I'm here? I should have charged it.
Who's most likely to skip foreplay and could just go straight into the business?
I'm digging in the guts. I ain't wasting
That's
time.
Important.
Don't get me wrong. I love foreplay though. If we got time, if it's a quickie, I'm getting right in the guts.
You always got time.
Who's most likely to give up sex?
Give up?
Give up.
Give it up?
No, like literally give up sex.
Stop.
Like drop it.
Drop
celibate.
It.
Never Ooh. Again.
Oh,
I'm a freak, so I can't.
I wouldn't be able to survive.
But you just labeled me as most likely to whatever, like a few of
But I feel like if you get an STD, you would stop.
Yeah. I will not have an STD. Stop fucking saying that.
The truth hurt. Don't it. Man. Don't it.
I'm very clean.
Don't it.
Truth spicier than the STD itself.
Who's most likely to sleep with one person for the rest of their life?
Don't hit me. I'm sensitive. One person for the rest of their life?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's accurate.
It's not that none of us would, but it's just
he's just most likely. Likely to.
And you're our least likely.
I could, that's fine. Damn.
That's fine.
I don't know about all that, but it's
fine. Who's most likely to have wild sex with someone they didn't find attractive in the first place?
Oh. I'm only saying this because I lived through it. So. Here we go. Yeah. I
can name a couple.
College is really fuck you. College was fun. Let's just say college.
I'm in college now.
And college is fun.
Yes, it is.
I know.
I've told you already.
Five more questions.
That's when you
make these five the littlest questions.
That's when you find out who you
are. No, I kind of like these questions.
Make it two because I got a dip. And I can't be late. And I really hope my phone can make it. 4%. Ooh, cha.
Damn, these are like all the same.
Who's the one that, who's most likely to eat ass? Yeah, I kind of switched on myself. This one, I don't know.
Have you?
That's not the question. The question is, who would be most likely
to... Who's most likely to get caught watching porn?
Oh, wow.
Oh, damn.
Y'all thinking low of yourself.
Look. One last one. I'll close out.
If buns ain't available, I'll be Conor McGregor in my meat, man. I ain't gonna front.
Yeah.
Last question. We have to go.
Okay, so for the final question... Who's most likely to sleep with the other person's parent?
Oh my god! We'll count down.
Yo!
I have one more after this, but we'll count down.
We'll count down from three, ready?
Yep.
Three, two, one, show.
Nah, cause you ain't shit.
One more.
You really ain't shit for looking at me before you even made the choice.
I'm sorry.
I already knew he was gonna do it.
Who most likely to get married first?
Married?
Yep. Last one. Countdown. Oh, just shut it down.
Cause I love the idea of being in love. I'm a hopeless romantic.
Alright,
so when I'm single, I'm a fucking thought pocket ready from the oven.
I'll be
focusing on my spiritual journey as well as my journey to get into as many people's daughters' guts as fucking possible. I'm a nasty nigga, but right now I'm dedicated to one. So all y'all bitches in the likes and in the views that might think I'm cute, I don't give a fuck, because I'm taking.
All right, I'm out. This one is, what's the game? Who's most likely to?